Kevin Barnett, Supercross Live on supercrossonline.com, down here on the track walk with Jake Weimer. Jake, good results in the first couple races of the season, all the way up to a second place finish. Last few weeks, not really what you want. 11th, 8th, 11th. Talk about what's been different.
Well, obviously the last few weeks have not been, not what I want. So the last couple weeks, it just seems like I've kind of put myself maybe not in such good situations. L.A., which is kind of one of those things. And then the next weekend in Oakland, I kind of struggled a little bit all day, and then I didn't get a good start in the main, so that hurt me. And then last weekend, I fell in my heat race and then had a bad gate pick for the main event and was lined up real far outside, and it was doable, but I didn't pull it off and ended up with a bad start. And then some people got together right there on the first couple turns, and I went down. So the results for sure are frustrating, but I feel like I'm riding well, and I'm healthy. I'm still feel like I'm progressing. The weeks have been good, going well. The training, the practicing, all that has been going really well. So the results for sure not good, but I'm still optimistic and feel like I'm in a good place to continue to get good results. So it's just going to be a matter of, getting good starts and keeping myself out of trouble, which the last couple of weeks I really haven't.
Yeah, how much do you change on your weekly program when you're not having the results you want? How much do you go back and tweak what you do between races?
Not much. Just, if there's something that you really need to address, then work on it, obviously, and try and address it. But just, try and keep everything consistent. And, if it was working before Anaheim and Phoenix, then it works. And, I know my program is solid, and everything I'm doing is good enough to, to get the results I want to get. So just, keep at it, keep steady, and just keep, keep progressing. We got a lot of rounds left. So, here we are in San Diego with another chance again tonight. So.
Talk about going indoors versus outdoors. This is the last outdoors race for a little bit in the SX series. So talk about your preference. What do you like? You like being in the domes, or you like being out here in the natural air?
I mean, it's kind of whatever. The domes are nice just because you don't have to deal with weather, if that is a problem. But I don't know that, by the time the 7 o'clock rolls around and the night show starts, I don't know that it really matters. So either one, we're good.
Thanks for the time. Good luck tonight.
Thank you.